I don't feel it. It's broken. Kind Mikola's light is gone. But I stand tall. Together, we work. Together, for Mikola the Kind. I don't know. Our mother abandoned her brood. She did not love we. Must we be sad forever? Sad forever and ever. I, for you, things bring. Goodbye.
Kindly Mikola, has the fog that vexed my aging faculties has been lifted, and follies better left forgotten haunt me once again. Once, in an attempt to free Lord Moog from his enchantment, I challenged tender Mikola, only to have my own heart rather artfully stolen. I knew not how weak I was. I believed that with sufficient mastery, even an Empyrean would be within reach of my blade. I could not have been more mistaken. Mikola the Kind is a monster, pure and radiant. He wields love to shrive clean the hearts of men. There is nothing more terrifying. Righteous tarnished. Mikola the Kind makes my blood run cold. I am loath to admit it. Righteous tarnished. I am.
There you are. Good. If you happen to see Lady Leda, tell her that I'm striking out on my own. Don't worry. I've no mind to cross any of you. The guidance of Kind Mikola remains etched into my very flesh. It's only, there's something that I must know. Kindly Mikola spoke of the vow he once made with General Radahn. And it is here the vow shall be honored. I am a Redmane. I must know the nature of the vow. I'll be out on my own, for there's something I must. There is no need for. I will be true to. Though I do feel a hint of Lady Leda, Honorable Ansbach, and warriors like you were all of a special group. How glorious it would have been had we met in battle as sworn enemies.
Intriguing. What remains there to be said? Do you presume us allies even now? I must profess. The spell mattered little. Uphold his covenant, Mikele shall. And in godhood redeem a then Marika and vilest Erdtree both. And surely, I... contented, I will be. But first... clear resounds the call of vengeance. The Impaler, Mesmer, in vengeance for the flames. My blade I wield. How could I allow myself to... revenge alone assures me peace. Think not to hinder me up, lest you too wish... think not to hinder, lest you...
Oh, hello. Did you feel it? Mikele the Kind's enchantment appears to have broken. But while my devotion to kindly Mikele remains unchanged, by my troth I am not so sure about the others. No, wait. Perhaps this is a blessing in disguise. I can wield my sword to cull the undeserving, those unfit to bask in tender Mikele's presence. I should have thought of this earlier. Right. It's time to begin ferreting out those of us who don't deserve to be at kindly Mikele's side.
Are you not affected? I'm feeling rather lost. Of St. Trina. Of what kindly Mikele for falling for St. Trina. While knowing that she was the discarded heart. The problem is, I would sacrifice everything. Just... I'm feeling rather lost of St. Trina. I'm feeling rather of St. Trina. Feeling rather lost of St. Trina. had something. I'm heading south. I've recalled something that Sir Mor said. He discovered deep purple water lilies. Blue. That must be where some tree. I'm heading south to the shore. I'm heading south to the shore. I'm heading to the shore, sir.
There you are. I've made up my horn sense. If he were to point his blade at Sir Mesmer or Queen Marika, but vengeance changed. And one day, his blade kindly Mikkel, even if he just his lineage will up. I believe the horns he never played, he must have reckoned at the stench of cr. I will follow the to have his revenge, the Black Keep. I will to have his revenge, the Black Keep.